Somebody once said to me, if you have the still, quiet voice and you just listen, there's no question out there that can't be answered. You just have to take the time to listen and pay attention. So a lot of it was right in front of me. Growing up, who do I look like? Who do I look like? Well, look at the palm of your hands. No, all I had to do was actually look in the mirror. Because I looked like Ernestine.